Information on a semi-truck crash back in July that took the lives of a mother and her twin babies. The attorney for the truck driver believes he's mentally unfit to stand trial.
Fox 59's Mike Sullivan actually talked with him tonight. Mike, so where do we stand with this?
Well, if approved, two psychologists will begin evaluating his mental state. Driver claims he was injured in an accident years ago, contributing to his mental instability.
It took more than 25 years of practicing law, countless cases, to leave Jack Crawford this baffled.
That he continues to ask for his mom.
He claims the 58-year-old man you see here is unlike any client he's ever seen.
He acts almost childlike.
Bruce Pollard faces up to nearly 20 years in prison, but Crawford says Pollard keeps asking.
He says, am I going to get the chair?
In late July, the semi-truck he was driving slammed into a traffic backup on 465. Killing Elena Coons and her twin babies.
He's under a $100,000 bond. His mom is not coming to take him home.
His mental health first came into question at his initial court appearance when a reporter asked.
Bruce, anything you want to say?
A fellow inmate had to jump in, mouthing, apologize to the family.
He has no memory of striking the silver Ford Focus.
Feel bad about what happened?
Yes, true.
Crawford has filed a motion for a psychiatric exam to see if Pollard is competent to stand trial.
He tells me that he fell off a combine about 4 years ago and he hurt his head.
Saying doctors at the University of Missouri removed part of his brain. Crawford is still waiting for medical confirmation, but family tells him.
He seemed to exhibit more problems with his mental health.
If so, how did he have a valid CDL license?
That's a really good question.
A Missouri CDL is good for 6 years, but drivers must pass a medical exam typically every 2 years. His employer, Weston Transportation, would not comment on the situation.
Through my discussions with my client, I've detected what I feel is a mental illness.
Now the courts will decide.
Crawford says Pollard was hired to drive truck only 1 month before the accident. If he is found mentally incapable to stand trial, Crawford says he will remain in a mental hospital until is able to face those charges. Reached out to a spokesperson for the Coons family for comment. We have not heard back yet. In the newsroom, I'm Mike Sullivan, Fox 59 News.